Subscribe and comment. Bye.
Hi guys, hope everyone had an amazing Valentine. I don't have a lot today, but have a video of what I got for Valentine's. I was working on Valentine's, and then after I got off of work, my son came with my step granddaughter and my daughter-in-law, and they brought me some flowers. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you my first Valentine gift that I got was this beautiful little plush little doggy. He's super cute, so soft. I got some chocolates hearts. I got the flowers. I put it on the vase. It's on top of my, hold on guys. I put it on the vase right here. Sorry guys. It came with this beautiful wrapping, so I just left it so you guys could see it. My beautiful flowers that my son gave me. I put it in the vase, and this is the wrapping that it came with. It's kind of heavy. Okay. Let me put it back. Open up. Hold on, guys. Okay, don't fall. Okay, and the next thing that he gave me, this little chocolate, is truffles. It's pink champagne truffles. He said these little chocolates are super expensive for these little. I don't know if anybody has had these before, but he said these little chocolates are really, really expensive. So his girl, she likes these, and so they bought it for me so I could try it. So it's called Vasjas. Something hard chocolate. I don't know what kind of language is that, and it just says pink champagne truffles, and it's like a 8 ounce, I believe it says there. So he got me that to try it out because his girlfriend likes it. Then I got these beautiful little roses, little container thing with the glass. My sister got this for me. I don't know if it has something inside because I was shaking it and it supposed to have something inside, but I can't open it. Let me see. Oh yeah, I could open it. Could I open it? Let me see. I don't know. When I moved it, I felt, see, I hear something inside. But these are so beautiful, little roses. It has this glass little case. My sister got this for me. And she also got me this necklace. Is it this one? No, it's this one. She got me this necklace that has a heart. And then my other sister got me this other necklace that she says is supposed to be for good luck. So I got these two for my sisters. And then my sister gave me these Krispy Kreme donuts, Jelly Belly. They're all these flavors of donuts of Krispy Kreme. I've been eating it already. and I opened it, and then so all the colors got messed up because they say all the colors. It says chocolate, apple filled, strawberry. It says here strawberry ice, original glaze, glazed blueberry cake, and chocolate and ice with sprinkles. And you know that Jelly Belly is the best jellies that are out there. So yeah, guys. So this is my gift that I got for Valentine. Hope everyone had an amazing, blessed Valentine with your loved ones, with your friends. Because they don't have to be with your loved ones. It has to be celebrated. Valentine is for friendship and for love. So yeah, guys, so this is it. I'm going to upload a few more videos with this video so I could show you my step granddaughter opening her Valentine gifts. So yeah, guys, so I'll be back. Hope everyone is having an amazing, blessed week. Tomorrow is Friday, TGIF. So, thank you guys. And don't forget that I'm gonna do a giveaway Saturday. Don't forget about that. Bye, guys. Be blessed. So, guys, I figured it out how to open this. And then you untie this and this opens. And look what's inside. Another necklace. Another beautiful necklace. Look at this. I'm gonna wear this necklace tomorrow. Look at how beautiful it was inside here. I know I was hearing something. Like it was something inside, but I didn't know this opened. And it did. It had a compartment in there so I could put jewelry, I guess. So this is super cool. I don't know if the other one's side. I'm gonna see if the other side opens as well. No, the other side don't open. But super cool. This is super cool. You could put your jewelry in here. Look at how nice. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so I
need
to open it.
Open it, baby.
Oh.
Right here.
Oh, wow.
Take it down.
Okay. I want to
touch it. Easy, you like it?
Yes. That's really
cute. Mm-hmm. Open the rest.
So squishy.
It's squishy.
Aww.
Open, take it out of the bag. Wait, baby. Wait. Hold on.
Look it.
Look it.
Strong.
It's too strong. What else?
Wash me.
Wow, marshmallows for your hot chocolate. What's that? What's this? Cotton candy. What else? Chocolates, kisses. What else? Some lollipop, heart. Some heart lollipop. Are you looking at this?
Yeah.
Heart lollipop. What else? That's a basket. You could put your toy there. That's huge. You could put your toy.
Oh, yeah.
The basket is stuck.
Okay, wait.
Wait.
I can't do it with one hand, Mama. I can't do it with one hand. It's stuck. There you go. And your basket.
Oh, heart-shaped
basket. You like it?
Yeah.
Ooh, a lot of stuff. Oh, you look at. Hey, look at the little toys.
Camila, I love all those things you got.
What do you say,
mommy? Camila,
what do you say? And you saw your little thing right there? That says your name. Look at Camila.
Look at the one that says
this your name. Look it.
Peppa.
So, as some of you may know already, it's been a long time since I've been on an actual date, probably about 2 years or so. But today, that all changes. But here's the thing, that girl does not know that she's going on a date with me yet. I'm gonna surprise her. Got a little gift there for her, about to go get some flowers, and then I'm just gonna show up. She has no idea. Stay tuned to see who that special date is.
So he picked up his daughter, my granddaughter, and that was his Valentine date. How beautiful.
She's sitting in the front for the first time. How does it feel? First time sitting in the front.
Say. Hey. 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 Hey.